I got into, so I can't go back, even if we really wanted to. So what more can I do? Really, and it's just me and you. I know what to play by all the rules, and I put a hand on when not the wonderful force. There we go, you can judge me thoroughly. It's too late for apologies. Go ahead and judge me, Mr. Shehable. We know my determination is unstable. I don't even mind because I keep on dying, but I don't even know I'm trying. This isn't what I want, it's what I asked for. Curiosity over all my morals. I took away a perfect happy ending. Was that in the world to start the warnings? But now I'm made of love, 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 love. I know who you are. You remember who I am. We knew that once in a time that we had grown to be good friends. And yet I killed your brother without giving him a chance. Every time you throw me down, I hope you kill me once again. So go ahead and hit me since you're able. All the sin that can feel is unbearable. If I could only hit your words, it'd be over. But the consequences are so heavy. The flowers are improved, it's a personal tale. It's useful to me, but then how? You gave me advice, I shut your nurse, but I know how to make it right. I am made of love, love, but I'll give up for you. Give up for you. Love, love, love. But I'll give up for you. Love.